We go way back with Ray LaMontagne, all the way back to 2010 when he took us on our very first tour. We had never played real shows before, but that tour was so magical. It cemented our love for him forever. We are obviously huge fans of his songwriting and his vocal prowess. And to have his voice on our song is just a pinnacle career moment. We hope y'all love it as much as we do.